Hey guys, it's Melody. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a lookbook for you, or I don't know if it's a lookbook or like a how I style my meshy fits video. Not sure what title I want to do yet, but it's basically like a meshy lookbook. These are some meshy items that I own, and honestly, I will always rave about meshy. It's one of my favorite boutiques from Australia. I don't know why Australia just has like the cutest clothing ever. And I love them, like their clothes have never let me down. They're true to size, they're so comfortable and like great material. So yeah, I will always rave about them. And also, sorry if my lighting is kind of weird in this video. I'm still trying to figure out where I want to shoot. And it's kind of awkward because my setup here is like really cute, but the sun always hits the wrong way. So there's kind of like a backlight. I still have to figure it out, so yeah, just bear with me. I will find one soon. I just wanted to get a video up as soon as possible. And I'm shooting this behind my couch because I don't have a cute setup of where I should do this yet. That makes the lighting look good too, so yeah, just a heads up, I will fix it soon. Okay, so these outfits are some of the outfits that I always wear. Like, you can literally pair their clothes up with jeans, shorts, sweats, like anything, you name it, it'll match, I swear. Okay, I feel like I've been just rambling on forever, so let's just get started with this video. I got enough of every melody. Sound the same, yeah. For my broken heart, no remedy. But maybe if you stay, we can get away with it. Cause you make me love my imperfections, answer all my questions just to show me what's on the other side of inhibition. No apologies, my baby. I tell you though, cause I'm feeling so okay, and that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed my meshy lookbook or my meshy how I would style my meshy outfits. And again, if you were to get anything from meshy, their meshy basics are like the best. They're so comfortable, they're so cute and match with everything. Their Yvonne tops are my number one favorite item from meshy because I just feel like it's so flattering. And I love the little thin spaghetti straps. They have like, I want to say like almost 10 colors of them. I have 3 and I'm seriously debating on getting more because I just love the fit and like the quality and like the material they use. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video and I will see you in my next one. Bye!